Tell me who you are and why you're taking part in the demonstration here today.
My name is Jonathan. I'm Jonathan Pollock. I'm an Israeli. I'm 23. And the reason I'm doing this is because I live in Tel Aviv. And all of this is being done in my name by the government that so supposedly represents me. The construction of the wall on people's lands under the guise of security is ridiculous, and it's a crime. It's inseparable part of the occupation of Palestine and of Palestinian civilians, whether it is being done to Christians or Muslims. As here in Aboud, it doesn't matter. It's the same all over. As an Israeli, I think it is my obligation to try and stand against it, to try and resist it, together with the people who are oppressed by it.
Thank you. And have many other Israelis traveled here today?
We are about 20 Israelis here and 20 Israelis in Bilein. There are two demonstrations today.